things that deal with don't exist. You deny reality.
That's not right. I know what's real.
No, then you allow others to tell you what isn't real. Now, come inside.
My memories are shattered. This wicked train has ruined nearly all I can recall. And Wonderland will perish completely as I lose my mind. So much has changed. I can't help Wonderland if I can't help myself.
Much has changed, but you've got it backwards. Save Wonderland and you may save yourself. The carpenter was onto something, but he was hiding from the real. Your goal is to accept it.
Where should I go then? What should I do?
The Queen must be served, Alice. The Queen, in all her guises, must always be served.
How can she stand this growing corruption or assistant search? What does she know that I don't?
She is someone who once knew and loved. Time changes us all.
Not all change is good.
Remember that when you find the Queen.
Outside the old lady, muttering about a murder in Threadneedle Street, cursing insects on the National Railroad, up to bring an end, didn't I?
Chut, minutes to herself. That not danger to happen, surely. She ain't that belonging child.
To true, but where then does she belong?
Let's walk her out, Fred. Send her back to Dr. Bambi. He raised out of the hell last time I kept her overnight.
Oh, what happened?
Same night Jack splattered at the waste of mother's love was nabbed for cutting the heavy outside of Mermaid. Yeah, I'll take that as down and we made two coppers walking Jack to the cells. He's mad in the usual eye, never wrong bloke does. When he sees Alice, that's a bitch what done it, he yells. She screams, you miserable cur, you leech, you maggot, living off another's labour, etc, etc. I'm admiring her line of inquiry, but suddenly she hits her head on something and faints. Couldn't send her home, could I?
And Dr. Bumby pitched a fit.
Said he'd have me jogging me arse on a plate. Told him he could have the former. Leave her alone, thank you very much. Good night, Alice. Another way